Reach for me, Jackie girl.
Sweet little specimen. He's down in my shin. Delicious.
Squad! prefer a Hefeweizen.
With some lemon.
To the max, yeah? I can smell my own blood! Fear me! Give some slack. But why?
I didn't know they had widows up here.
Dropping zombies since 1945. Oorah.
Everybody.
Stuff you have right now will kill your ammo. him out now. Except it's harder.
Man.
I can smell my own blood!
Fear me!
Oh, I cannot hear their screams if they no longer have mouths!
Zombies, it's time to die!
Showers of the damned!
one point now. Moon? Alright. How'd you like that? Awesome, right? We're going to the moon! Free, $50 cash, zombie comedy, I don't know, I just remembered, I have homework.
We must get to the teleporter.
That's up.
Thank you. for more dead.
I'm gonna make them wish their mamas were here.
Nonsense again!
Insta-kill!
Bring it, slap jaws! Yeah, I got no rounds.
I need more money to buy. Killing it is then.
Yeah, Tony, buy it.
Guns so light. Hint.
What now? think oranges.
Oranges?
Yeah, oranges.
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 You said oranges.
No, I didn't.
You said oranges.
I only said oranges. Oh, I did it. I said oranges. Origins. That's what I just said.
Origins.
Origins.
It's oranges.
No, it's not.
Yeah, like the orange peel, oranges.
But it doesn't have an E in it.
So what? Oranges.
Origins.
It doesn't have a J in it, but...
It's a G. Orange doesn't have a G in it.
You are Edvard Richtofen.
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Your nation's weapons of war have already claimed countless lives. You at least divert it.
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
We must unite against the common enemy. We have the means to ensure our victory.
During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea of its origins. Evidently, but we do know the necessary that somehow funding. It contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
If it really contains weapons, I will break it open.
It is not a simple matter. The nearby conversion generator must be activated before the box can be unlocked.
Sorry!
Drawing becomes real?
I must be imagining this.
What you seek remains out of reach to the common man.
These pieces fit together to form an additional means of defense. I suppose it is inevitable that a black market thrives in such desperate times.
How could such a monstrous machine be possible?
The
robot! A fire of the damaged robot.
I will have to leave this for the moment.
I have little money. I am but a humble pauper.
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
I heard her. A girl. She begs for help.
Her name is Samantha. She will hear her again. Over. It will not stop. Hear you, Samantha. I know what you're doing.
Your death's on your grave.
I fear I will soon be unable to defend myself.
Like straw men, our enemies fall before us.
Did you put the chalk drawings here, Samantha?
The excavation site is up ahead. You'll see the undead in higher numbers.
Power such as this could provide weapons for the entire Red Army.
Some are blood.
A mistake for one of their own.
That's ammo.
Ammunition shared amongst us all. Yes, it should be. Repel the monsters!
This will suit my needs. Why does this box glow with light?
It's the transformative power of 115. It draws energy from matter, living order. They are appearing all around us.
I have nothing to offer.
How do you turn it down? Did Dad go somewhere or no?
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
Your twisted games mean nothing to me, Samantha.
Do these mysterious forces wish to aid our survival?
Why'd you buy it again?
I plucked this weapon from the very air. Survived the fall. I will find these objects you speak of, and I will free you.
At least it was over quickly.
Lucky bastard! I got stomped on. I thought that was the right foot. Or do you want to play Shen? What the hell's Trevor?
Chain of Law's hard.
Trev.
Did you kill him for Derek's stuff?
I don't know. But Derek's on. Okay, we're going on Ascension.
Hold on, I'm making juice for us. Do you not want juice? Vinny? Get over. Get. The hell do you have on your mouth?
Uh-oh, Tony, you better hurry. I know, we'll restart.
Fitness grab pacer test!
Hurry up! Wee-wee! Tohi, hurry up! Up! No! Looks like shit.
but it tastes fine, I guess. Tohi, hurry, Tohi. Tohi!
Yes?
Alright, we're starting.
Who's turning us the power everywhere we go?
Damn, you look skinnier.
Usually the voices sound so angry.
Tony!
What?
Hurry the heel up! Uh-oh, no I can't.
I'm surrounded! You see? They're all over you!
I guess. Perk. Perky ho. Leaving me, stupid. Door. It's a box up, dude.
Door.
I don't know. I clicked it.
Unless we gotta rock it around.
Yeah, I think so. I don't know.
Thank you.
from there? Oh, yeah. Man. Oh, yeah, that's the only place we have open right now.
Oh, yeah, we gotta rock it around, that's why.
Alright, come on, come on.
That's how we're gonna do it.
Go this way. Why that door? This is not a safe area, bro. Alright, you're buying it. Alright, go. This is all marked the pack-a-punch, right? By the door there?
Yeah.
Where's that door? I know.
What?
Wait, don't watch it. Why does yours have a picture?
Die.
again. Bye bye.